parasternal short axis view. Moving from the long axis positioning, you will now rotate your probe clockwise until the dot is directed towards the patient's left shoulder. Tilt and rock your probe to obtain the best view. Note we are visualizing the papillary muscle view of the left ventricle. The chambers are also labeled for each structure.